The corner deli that knows your usual. Your favorite mechanic who gives you a lift to the station. The jeweler who puts aside those earrings on layaway for your anniversary. Your insurance agent. Your dentist. Your dry cleaner. Our local businesses are a vital part of our communities.
It was that first warm day. I took the ladder out and was going after those branches when the ladder went out from under me. I went to Yukon Health for great emergency care and found a nationally renowned orthopedist to take care of my broken foot. Now, I'm ready for yard work.
You know all the shortcuts. The back roads. And you need to be connected.
That's kind of the way some banks work. One gets gobbled up by another until one day, we're all banking with blobs. And that's no good.
When Fred Hallett was diagnosed with prostate cancer, he came to Georgetown University Hospital for a unique treatment called CyberKnife.
Beat Week Envy. Find all the best ways to live, work, and play around town with a free digital subscription to the Cincinnati Inquirer at cincinnati.com/free. And share your stories with us on Facebook, #CincySummer.